My name is Neil. I'm from San Diego, and that's where I started doing stand-up. But when I started doing stand-up there, there were not a lot of people who looked like me doing stand-up comedy. So I used to feel that as a brown Indian dude trying my hand at stand-up, I could finally relate to all the white guys doing yoga to get to know themselves. But the fascination with yoga in this country, like, it fascinates me. It blows my mind. Because I don't know how it is here, but in California, they're like, yoga is everywhere. They're like different forms of yoga. And I know yoga is really fancy now in America and India too. But I grew up in India in the 90s. Now, how many of you guys grew up in India in the 90s? So you guys know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah, school mein kisi ko karna nahi hota tha yoga. Sabko aerobics karna hota tha, right? Yoga was the most boring, sideline, uncool thing ever. Like, it was Jain food and then yoga. Any Jains in the house? Of course, New Jersey, baby. Nice, nice. Dude, I love Jain people. You guys are great. You know what? In fact,
I love. This is.
That's just the shape of an onion, guys. I don't know if you've seen one. I don't know what you're against it. It's 2018, it's all right. You can eat an onion, all right? No, but I actually do love Jain people. I used to date this Jain girl for a long time. The only non-veg she ever had was... not on Tuesdays and Saturdays, though. But no, like, you know, America is copying so many things, like our yoga, right? Hot yoga, you guys heard of that? Yeah, they put you in a room, and they crank the temperatures up so you sweat more, and they ask you to move, right? A friend of mine is like, Neil, you wanna go do hot yoga? I'm like, dude, you know what we call hot yoga back in India? Everyday living conditions. Step out of the house, hot yoga, baby. $50 nahi de rahe hum iske liye. But, so think of, But look, America is copying so many things from us, right? Our movies. Any fans of the movie La La Land here? What was going on in that movie? Because I'm sitting there with my white friends and I'm like watching and people are like crying and singing and dancing around trees. I'm like, dude, this is why I left India. That thing got 14 Oscar nominations. Yash Raj makes 5 of those every year. It's crazy. But America's copying everything from us, man. Our movies, our yoga, our food.
We are Priyanka
Chopra. They didn't really copy Priyanka. Just because a white guy is dating her doesn't mean they've copied her from us. But you know, they are copying, right? Like movies, our yoga, our food, the quality of leaders elected. I read the news and I'm like, ye toh abhi ghar jaise lagne laga. Okay, alright. So my next question is, how many of you guys are single and not on shaadi.com? Are you guys, there's another thing now, it's called pyar.com, which I think I like pyar.com even better, because the word pyar is better, you know? You don't need the pressure of getting shaadi, right? But I feel like for us Desis, Facebook should have like a new relationship status. Like single, in a relationship, married, maa-baap dhoond rahe. Dude, because like a friend of mine, she was showing me her profile on one of these websites. And it's crazy, like on her hobby section, she has every hobby under the sun. Like she wants to catch every kind of human being. Like running, walking, hiking, climbing, skiing, ice skating, paragliding. I'm like, paragliding, dude? Paragliding hobby nahi ho sakta yaar. Like 6 months like group on the tandem kiya tha, okay? It's not a hobby. Okay, I'm like, dude, okay, so what if the guy comes over here and wants to see you paraglide? What are you gonna do? She's like, so what? I'll learn. And that's when I realized typical Indian software engineer mentality. Any software engineers in the house? So you guys know what I'm talking about, right? Like if you've ever written a line of code in your life, you claim to know every programming language on your resume. Like Java, what Java? I got Sumatra too. कब आ जाए मेरे को you know the soccer world cup or the football world cup is one. Any soccer fans here? Football fans, nice, nice. Argentina? Because for Argentina? Here's the thing, like I have a few, you know, my American friends, they're like upset that the United States could not qualify for the World Cup. I'm like, you know what, just like something else you guys need to fix, you'll get another chance in 4 years. I feel like, but I kind of like get upset, I don't understand why America is not absolutely killing it in soccer. Because America has a great tradition of team sports, but not in the team sports that nations play nations, like cricket, rugby, soccer, right? But they love team sports where like cities are playing each other. It's almost as if America cannot get behind a sport unless there is somehow a way in it to collectively hate on Boston. Any Patriots fans in the house? I fucking hate the New England Patriots. I hate them. I hate them, and I'll tell you why.